Man that don't even like his own fucking people and running for governor. For what? He has 1 year to do if he even wins. He can't do shit. He wouldn't be able to get nothing done. So why is he running? Democrats control everything. He couldn't get nothing done.